Damn, they split up the code. I'm gonna need another mole.
Keep your eyes peeled.
That'll do it.
Keep
alert. I do not like the looks of this. What's he up to? Gotta get out of here.
Fuckers using infrasonics to throw me off. Damn, that's annoying. I shut it down fast.
Your signal's close.
Do you see it?
Yeah, this ain't gonna be easy.
You tell me where to go. I trust you.
Now, go! Now, go! Go! Stay low! All right, move! Move up! Go, quick! Move it!
Looks all right.
Okay, move.
Let someone else do this shit.
Go, quick.
I'm through.
Can you get the door for me?
Yep.
Are we getting close?
They've changed the place around, but if the building still matches the blueprint, we should be close to the central room now.
Good. Good, I'll meet you there.
Call, friend!
Grenade, no! Throw it in!
God damn it, we're taking hits!
Playing at home, now is your chance to vote. Did Ray here earn his freedom?
Get off your camera
if you want him to walk.
Keep on watching if you want
to see how this plays out.
If you do this, you'll be suffering from the same damn guilt that's been eating me up all these years. I'm sorry I did what I did. And I'm sorry that this fucknut dragged you back into it. But even if I deserve this, you don't. You don't.
I guess
we've got our answer. So long, Ray. Bye-bye. Sayonara. Adios.
Hold up your phone! Hold up your damn phone!
Dead there for a second, like dead, like I couldn't even tell if you were breathing. And then I thought you'd get all like pissed off if I went to call an ambulance.
Tobias.
Yeah.
I'm fine. Why do you got that shit-eating grin on your face? I think you must have inhaled some of these fumes for...
It's possible. Look, Ray, I was thinking. I don't know if I really want to leave Chicago anymore, do you?
More than anything else I've ever wanted in my whole life.
Oh.
But hey. Let's say I do stick around. Hypothetically speaking. Try and find the chink in Bloom's armor. Would you help me?
Abso-fucking-lutely. The old team's back together again. Well, minus the one.
Yeah, well, that's okay, because I got somebody in mind. Aiden Pierce.
Are you serious? But that guy has mental issues. Do you know how we met? He introduced himself with a tactical baton.
Yeah, that sounds like something he'd do.
But that's not funny.
No.
It's not funny.
I'm sorry. Must be the fumes.
What is that?
Apparently it's called a wet Zambezi.
What happened to the beer I bought you?
I had to pour it out. It smelled awful.
It smelled like beer.
Yeah, well, this smells like fruit. Oh, that is foul. That doesn't taste like fruit at all. Oh, no, wait for it. Oh, there it is. It has like a fruity aftertaste. Maybe I should just get a juice.
You are hopeless, Fuhrer.
Now it's your turn.
What's that?
Quinkies. I got you a double dog donut combo.
No.
Come on, Ray, just try it. Just a bite. I mean, there's a reason why the chain is so successful.
Yeah, because they pump addictive chemicals into the special sauce.
No. Yeah. That's what I thought, too. It's just mayonnaise and rice.
on, man. I drank with you.
That tropical monstrosity is not a drink. It doesn't count.
Ray, I'm gonna make you eat this fucking burger. Try it.
No!
Just a bite.
No, bite look, it, Ray.
I will taste it.
Ray,
you.
I swear to eat the...
Jesus, Harold Christ. Aw, come on, it's not that bad.
Oh, God, Gun. It's delicious.
Heh